Hi everybody, my name is Brandon Cournay and I am a dancer with the Mark Morris Dance Group. Welcome to Dance with MMDG. This class is for the entire family. Parents, grandparents, children, brothers, sisters, we're all going to be able to dance together in our homes. And speaking of homes, I am in my apartment in Brooklyn, and I've tried to adapt my living room to be as dance friendly as possible, and I encourage you to all do that at home. One note about this class, yes, this is streaming live, but this class will be saved and added to our website so you can reference and access this later. Not only are our Dance with MMG classes online, but we have a whole range of dance programming that you can access, from very young children to adult professional classes, creative dance, modern dance, you name it. Visit our website and continue to dance with us. As you know, the world is going through a difficult time, as is the art world and the dance world and the nonprofit world. If you have the capacity to donate to our Dance on Recovery Fund to help us make up some deficits in our lost revenue from the dance group performing and touring and our building where we have classes for the Brooklyn community, we really encourage and would appreciate a $10 donation to that Dance on Recovery Fund. If you do not have the means right now, as we know it's a very difficult time, no problem at all. Please share these videos, because we would love to continue providing access to the Mark Morris Dance Center and all of our online programming so we can keep sharing this content and getting everyone moving and grooving during this difficult time. Today we are going to be learning, we're going to be doing a bit of a warm-up, and then we are going to be learning some of Mark Morris's Pepperland, which is a celebration of the Beatles' Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band album, where we have reimagined it into an evening-length dance show. So I'm so excited to be dancing with you. Please adapt anything. We want everything to feel good and feel great in your space and in your body. And I'm so excited to spend the next little bit of time with you. Here we go, let's warm up. So for our warm up, we're gonna start with 8 reaches to the ceiling. You're gonna reach up 1, 2, 3. 4, really stepping with our feet here too, so getting a nice lower body action going. 8. From here, you're going to circle your shoulders forward and back. Circle your elbows forward and back. Circle your arms. That's 6. 2 reaches up on 7. 8. From here, your nose and your fingertips lead to the floor. We're going to roll through our spine. 1, 2, 3, connect on 4. If you can't reach your toes, that is totally fine. Try to grab your thighs or your shins. We have 2 bends, 5, 6, 7, and 8. From here, we roll it up. 1, 2, 3. Your arm's gonna come up over 4, and you're gonna tip over like a teapot to the side. Connect your fingertips forward to the front. Dip to the other side, and then come up. We repeat the same thing on the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Shoulders 1, 3. Arm 5. Reach up 7, 8. Roll it down. 2, 3. Connect 4. Bend 5. Bend 7. Roll it up. 2, 3. Other arm. Teapot 6, 7, 8. We repeat the same thing in a wider position. So we start with our 8 reaches. The only change in this is that we circle our shoulders the opposite direction. So we're gonna go back to front, back and front, back to front, arm 7, 8. Roll it down, bend and stretch, roll it up. We have our teapot again, 7, 8. So we do it both sides with a narrow base, both sides with a wide base, and then we're going to do a bit of a follow along. You can just follow me and we'll keep going through the end of the song. Here we go. Mm-hmm. we go. One, two, three. Nice big side stretches. Good. Circle your shoulders. Go. Elbows. Good. Big arms. Two reaches. Roll it down. Go. One, two. Bend. Roll it up. Go. One, two, three. Arm on four. Dip it over. Forward. Side. Reach it up. One. Starting to get into our legs. Nice big side stretches of the ribs. Big circle. Go all the way around. Nice. Two reaches. Drop it down. One. Bend. Go. Bend. Roll it up. One. Two. Three. Arm on four. Dip over. Wide base. One. Nice, guys. Getting really into your knees. Really reaching all the way to the ceiling. Reverse. Back to front. Back to front. Big circle. Two reaches. All the way down. One. Two. Two bends. Roll it up. Go. One. Two. Arm on four. Now big stretch. All the way over. Last time. Reach one. All the way up to the ceiling. Good. Last time, circle. Shoulder. Elbows. Arms. Two reaches. All the way down. Big bends. Roll it up. Dip. Stretch it out. Go. Stretch it out and over the side. Bend into your leg. And up. Shift one. Good. Really reach to the sides of the wall. Stretch it up and over. Really reach out on your fingertips. Find yourself into a lunge on one side. Put your back knee down on the ground for a little stretch. Both legs straight. And drop it back down to your lunge. Feel your arms up and over. Find your lunge on the other side. Stretch both legs. Drop it down, back to your lunge. Circle your arms up. Take a big scoop up. And in. Other way. Give yourself a thumbs up. Awesome. Yay. Great job. The next thing we're going to do are pliés, which are bends of our knees. So we're going to find ourselves in a number 11 position with our feet. So if you look down and your feet look like the number 11, awesome. What's going to happen is our arms are going to come up to a round position like the letter O, and then we're going to open them up on the diagonal to reach to where the wall and the ceilings meet to make the letter V. As we do that, we have two demi-pliés. We're going to go one, two, stretch, three, five, six, seven, eight. From here, bend one elbow in and drop your ear. It's going to fall to the side. Like the I'm a little teapot move. From here, we look to the floor. Make your V again, five, six, seven, eight. Next, we have a grand plié. In parallel, we're gonna do a squat. So you're gonna reach your arms in front of you. You're gonna sit back like you're trying to reach into a chair. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We have a releve, which means goes up, go up on your toes. One, two, three, four. We have three little bounces to the next position. Bounce, 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 and stretch, which is the next position is first position. So if you look down and your feet look like the letter V, that's where we want to be. Do the same thing in first position. One, up, three, with your arms, five, and seven. We T-pot at the floor, five, six, seven, eight. Grand plie, two, three, four. Coming up, six, seven, eight. We rise, two, three, four. We bounce into second position. Second position is first position, but just a little bit wider. Same thing here. One, a three, a five, a seven, a one, a three, five, six, seven, eight. If you would like to do two demi-pliés instead of a grand plié for any of these sequences, feel free. We have a releve, we bounce, we bounce, we bounce, come in. From here, we're just gonna take another little stretch in. You can follow along here just before we start the other side. So as we do the other side, there's just one tiny little change. We're gonna do our two demis, three, four. We're gonna tip to the other side, and then instead of looking at the floor, we're gonna look up at the ceiling, do a little arch, go the other way, eight. Everything else is the same with our squats, our grand pliés, our releves, and our bounces. It'll be pretty easy to follow along. So we're gonna do parallel number 11, letter V, wide position. We're gonna have a little breath moment, and then we're gonna do the whole thing on the other side, dipping the other way and looking up at the ceiling. You'll totally be able to follow along. Here we go. Ready, two, three, four, five, six. Here we go. Bend what? To your feet. Dip it over what? Now all the way down, nice squat. Coming up, find your releve, up. Little bounces into a V, demi one. And reach up, nice and long, expand, bend, and forward. Bend, and up, all the way down, one. All the way up, nice high releve, one. Three little bounces. Bounce, bounce, bounce. We bend. Feeling nice and wide in our back here. Resisting the temptation to have loose legs. Nice and strong. And up. Big releve. Three bounces. Breathe it in. And collect. Reverse. Start the whole thing on the other side. We bend to a V. Now we dip the other way. Dip, look at the ceiling. Nice, guys, beautiful. Really reach all the way out through your fingertips and your knees. Now how high can you get up on your toes? How high? Good, bounce, bounce, bounce. We bend. Taking the whole time to bend and straighten. Dip, dip, and up, and dip. All the way down, one. You're doing great. Nice and high, lift, lift, lift. We bounce, bounce. I'm gonna shift over, one. Sending your knees all the way out to the side. We dip, and arch, and dip. Drop it down, go on. And up. Nice high releve. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Let's take a shift, 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 shift. Like we're skiing side to side. Good. Now let's take our arm, arm, arm. Good. Really just getting the back moving, connecting to our breath. Last time, do Do a big circle. Bring it in. And up and out. Let's do that in our second position. Bring it in. And up and out. And relax right there. Awesome. We're going to do one more warm-up exercise to get our feet moving. So I'm going to face the side so you can see this first. What we're going to do is we're going to lift our heel. We're going to go heel, put it down. Then you're going to pick up your whole foot, toe, put it down. Do that again. Heel and down, toe and down. You're going to do the toe part one more time, but a little bit bigger. Toe and toe. Then you have three runs in place. Run in place, put it down. So every time we do this, we're working through our feet. We're stretching our toes, getting a nice and wide activation feeling in our feet. So facing the front, we go heel, down, toe, and heel, and toe. Two more, toes and toes, run in place. Let's do the other side. Heel, toe, heel, toe. Two more toes that are bigger. Run in place. Stop. From here, we're going to step to one side. We're going to do a little fun groovy move. We're going to step behind, step, clap. We go the other way. Step behind, step, clap. You're gonna walk around yourself in a circle. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We have a little groovy party forward. One, two, three, clap, four. Now take it backwards. Five, six, seven, clap, eight. Walk around in a circle the other way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And we'll do the whole thing from the other side. So we do heel, toe, heel, toe. Two flicks, flick and flick. We run in place. Same thing on the other side. Then we do our sides, our cardinal directions. We go side, side, circle, front, back, circle. So this would be side and two and three and clap, side and two and three and clap, walk, two, three, four, five, six, keep it going. Front and two and three, back and two and three, other way, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. It'll be super easy to follow along, and I encourage you to have some fun with it. Make it a little bit of a personal groove. Here we go. Heel, go, heel, toe, heel, toe. Two flicks, flick, flick, run in place, run in place. Other side, heel, toe. Feeling nice and active in your arms and upper body. Two flicks, run in place. Now step together, step with a clap. Take a circle, one. To the front, we go, one, with the clap, back, other way, go circle. Now we're on the other foot, heel, toe, nice guys, heel, toes too strong, flick, flick, run in place, run in place, other side, go heel, toe, heel, toe, now nice and strong. Active, fade your feet. Good. Five, six. Other way, one. Big circle around. Go one. Take it forward. Go one. Take it back. Other circle, what? Have a little dance party. Great job, guys. So it's time to start learning a little bit of Pepperland. Something about the music of Pepperland is that not only do we dance to music from the Beatles, but we also dance to newly created songs written by Ethan Iverson, who's a longtime friend and collaborator with the company. So Ethan took the Beatles music and remixed it and put a little jazz spin to it and wrote new music and combined them together to make Pepperland. So the first section we're going to do is called the Magna Carta, which is where we create the iconic album cover from the Sgt. Pepper album. So what we're going to do is we're going to embody these famous characters that were on the album. The first person we're going to be is Shirley Temple. If you don't know who Shirley Temple is, she was a super famous child actor from the golden era of movies. Think like old MGM, like 50s movies. So you're going to hit a Shirley Temple pose, which is going to be this. You're going to drop down to the floor, you're going to flex your feet, and you're going to have a big smile. That's going to be Shirley Temple. The next person we're going to be is Sonny Liston, who is a famous boxer. So you're going to give me a boxing pose. I'm going to do a little box. The third person you're going to be is Karlheinz Stockhausen, who is a very famous composer. So you're going to give me a composer pose. You're going to move the orchestra with your baton. So what you're going to hear is you're going to hear a fanfare. There's going to be a bump, 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 and I want you to enter the room and present yourself. Then you have five beats where you're going to walk around anywhere in your living room. One, two, three, four. On the fifth beat, you're going to hit your pose. So the first one will be Shirley Temple. Then the singer is going to say, "We would like to introduce to you." Then you have that fanfare. You're going to stand up and present yourself. Bump, bump, bump. You're going to walk around. One, two, three, four. On the fifth move, fifth note, you're going to hit your boxing Sonny Liston. Then he says, "We would like to introduce to you." Bump, bump, bump. You're going to walk around. One, two, three, four. On the fifth move, he's going to say, "Karlheinz Stockhausen." And you're going to do the Karlheinz Stockhausen move. It's super fun, and we can get really into our characters with our facial expression. So Shirley Temple, Sonny Liston, and Karlheinz Stockhausen. Let's try it with some music.
We'd like to introduce to you Shirley Temple.
Walk around.
We'd like to introduce to you Sonny Liston. We'd like to introduce to you Karlheinz Stockhausen. We'd like to introduce to you Sri Paramahansa Yogananda. We'd like to introduce to you Shirley Temple. We'd like to introduce to you Sonny Liston. We'd like to introduce to you Karlheinz Stockhausen. We'd like to introduce to you Sri Paramahansa Yogananda.
Great. The next section we're going to learn is called Allegro, which is a very fun dance section in the middle of the show. So first thing we're going to do, we're going to start really far back, and you're going to have four quick steps going forward. As you do that, your arms are going to present forward like you're welcoming people into a room. So we take four quick steps. One, two, three, four. Then you have four marches backwards. You can really lift up your knees. You're going to cover your eyes. Walk it back four times. We do that again. One, two, three, four. Walk it back four times. From here, we're going to do a turn to the right, very similar to the warm-up. Your hands are going to go to your hips. We're going to turn. We're going to go turn, two, three. Do that three times. Turn, two, three, and three, two, three, clap. Let's go back from the beginning, from the top. We have five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Walk it back four times. One, two, three, four. Walk it back four times. Turn it out. We go turn, two, three, a turn, two, three, a turn, two, three. The next part, you're going to drop down. Your legs are going to go, boom, they're going to cross. As we do that, one arm is going to go to the side and one arm is going to bend. So we just clapped. We go drop. It's like the floor just opened up underneath us. Drop. You have a single turn, a single pirouette. You're going to turn and you're going to jump up in the air before you land. You're going to jump, land. We do that twice. Drop, turn, and land. Let's put that together from the turns. So we go turn, two, three. Turn, two, three. Turn, two, three. Drop, turn, and down. Drop, turn, and down. Let's go from the beginning. You'll notice there's a little hesitation right before we start. We're going to go five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. There's just like a little inhale, a little beat that we hold. You'll hear it in the music. So we're going to go nice and slow. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Go back it up. One, two, three, four. Go back it up. Turn, go turn, two, three, go turn, two, three, go turn, two, three. Drop, turn, and land, drop, turn, and land. Good, let's try it a little faster, a little bit more up to tempo. Five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, walk it back four times. Right, left, walk it back four times. Turn, go turn. Two. Go three. Go drop, turn, and land. Drop, turn, and land. Great, let's try what we have so far with music. It's gonna come pretty quickly, so we'll be ready. Great, let's go on a little bit. So we just did our two drop, turns and lands, drop, turn and land. You have four of these cowboy steps coming forward. So your elbows are really far back and you're kind of like getting ready to have a bit of a duel. You're gonna take four steps forward. One, two, three, four. We have a little like cartoon step. You're gonna kick your leg out and take two quick steps. Kick. Two steps out, two steps. From here, you have a jump land. You're going to put on a hat. Any type of hat you want. It can be a baseball hat, it can be a top hat, it can be like a little British beret, whatever you want to put on. So, we just did our land. We have four steps forward. One, two, three, four. We're going to kick it out. Kick, two steps. Kick, two steps, put on a hat. Drop. From here, you're gonna look up at the sky. Look up, two, three, four. This is like you're being dropped out of the sky. Put on another hat, drop. Look up, two, three, four. So from the new part, we just landed out. We take four steps. One, two, three, four. Kick, quick, 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 and drop. Up, two, three, four. Hat, two, three, four. Going on, we have this little knee step. So you're going to pick up one knee, and your hand's going to go to it, and you're going to push it down. One, and. You do that eight times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. The last move is we have a hula move. Your arms sway in the breeze. You take a little peek up at the ceiling. You have a nice big waft in your arms, like you're just like a palm tree in the ocean, outside in the beach by the ocean. You have four little rond de jambes. Rond de jambe, two steps. 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 So that whole new part, we have our cowboy move. We go forward. One, two, three, four. Kick, two steps. Kick, two steps, and hat. Look up and hat. Look up and one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, hula. One, two, three, four. And that's where we'll end. Let's take it back a little bit further from the drops out with our pirouette. So we just did our turn, two, three. We're gonna go drop, turn, and land, drop, turn, and land. Cowboy, two, three, four, leg, quick, quick, leg, quick, quick, and drop, look up, and drop, look up, knee, go, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, hula, one, two, three, four. Let's try that once from the top before we do it with music, so we do our presenting move. Let's go, five. Six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Walk it back, 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 back. One, two, three, four. Back, back, back. Turns, turn. Other way, turn. Once more, turn. Two, three, and drop. Turn, up, down, drop. Turn, cowboy, go. One, two, three, four. Kick. Quick, quick, kick. Quick, quick, and drop. Look up. And drop. Look up. And go one, two, three, four. There are eight of these. Now we hula. And two, three, and four. Awesome. Let's try. One thing I love about the Allegro phrase is it feels like a bit of a sampler platter of dance moves. You know, there's very pedestrian moves that are really nice and sharp and clear. And then there are very, technical moves like drop, pirouette, put it down. And then there's some more fun moves like the turn to the right, clap. So I feel like there's a huge range packed into a very dense dance phrase that you can explore with. So let's do it one more time with music, and let's really try to play with those different elements. So like this very, very welcoming. This is a little bit even like pitched forward, and then nice and sharp. From here, this can be a little bit more playful, I think, from all of us, myself included, because that's what's happening. You know, we can really groove it out, two, three, four. From here, like, you want to feel like this rug that I'm standing on is being dropped down. You're like, phew, you got to get really, really low so that this up and up land really reads and drop totally. Then from here, we have our elbows back. We take four really, really big steps forward. One, two, three. They're really sharp. Four. This can be a little looser. Kick, loose it, kick, nice and sharp, drop, look up, really sharp, drop, we look up. And this is really nice and sharp, and then this is really nice and smooth. So let's play with those different textures, and let's try it one more time with music. Now we're going to move on to a section called Scherzo, and we're going to learn a dance called the mod phrase, which has a lot of cool 60 groovy moves in it. So I'm going to face this way because if I try to mirror it, it'll just be impossible and the whole thing will fall apart, and we don't want that. So I'm going to face this way, and that way you can just do exactly what I'm doing. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to take two steps. You're going to go right, left. You're going to take two steps. You go right, left. Your arms go into this goal post position, and they stay nice and strong there. So you take two steps. You do a goal post, and your right leg swings across the front. You have a loose foot. So it's going to come across your body. What we want to avoid is anything like this twisting. So we're going to take two steps, two steps. We have a little cross body here. From here, you drop your arms and your feet quickly go right, left, right, left. Another way to think of that is you're gonna step forward together, back together, very much like we did in the warm-up. So from here, we go forward together, back together. We have a big scoop. Your arms are gonna do this grinding move, like you're like a salt and pepper shaker that's being twisted. So you're gonna grind up this way, circle it that way. Your legs do the exact same thing as your legs. So we just did forward and back and scoop and. This is a really big with the elbows. Scoop and. You have two quick steps, right, left, right, left. You have four little touches. You go forward, side. As you do that, your arms are going left in front, right in front, left in front, right in front. Let's do that with the feet. We go forward, side. So it should look, I'll mirror it so you can do what I'm doing. We go forward, side. Let's go from the beginning. So we go 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Leg forward and back and grind. Two steps, touch, out. Let's do that again. It's much easier to sing it. You'll hear it with the music. So we go 5, 6, 7, 8. Lift, ba 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 bum, ba dum, bum. Two steps, touch, and we have another one of those moves, twisty move here. So we just did touch, side, forward, side. You're gonna think of stepping to your right leg, scoop, drop. Let's do that one more time to begin. So we go 5, 6, we go 7, 8, leg, ba 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 bum, ba dum, bum. Two steps, 1, 2, 3, 4, up and over. Let's try that with a little bit of music. Let's try that with music. We're gonna hold a whole 8, and then I messed up earlier. I said we step 7, 8. Disregard that. We step on 1, 2. So we're gonna hold with the music. I'll count you in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, leg. Ba-da-ba. You'll get it, I know. Okay, let's try that. Here we go. Let's go on a little bit. So we just landed here. You're going to bring your feet together. You're going to turn around. You're going to step to the back corner. Step, clap. Then you're going to switch it. Step to the other back corner. Step and clap. So we just ended here. You spin yourself up. Step back and clap. And this one's a low clap. So we're going to step low, three steps high. From here, we have another little turn around ourselves. You're gonna spin. As we do this, we're gonna open our arms. One, two, three, four. We're gonna do another one of these legs like the beginning, and then walk off stage. So, we just ended here. We have a spin, step, clap, one, two, clap and hold, unroll the arms, one, two, three, four, to repeat the beginning, and drop them and walk off. So let's go a little bit back. Let's go from touch, step. So we go one, two, three, four, up and in, turn and step, clap, one, two, clap and hold. One, two, three, four. Pick it up. Walk it away. Let's try from the beginning. So we go five, six, seven, eight. We go one, two, lift. Ba-da-ba-da-bum-ba-dum-bum. Ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum-bum-bum-bum. Turn and a step, a clap. And step a clap, hold, turn around and leg, walk it off. Let's try that with some music. I think it'll help with music. Here we go, from the very beginning. Really great, really fine. It's like we talked about earlier, finding the groove and the wideness and then nice and tight with all these pokes and taps. Let's find all that texture. Ready, two, three, four, five, six, seven, go back. We're going to work on today is called the blues. This is a super, super fun section because we have a lot of freedom. The music is almost completely improvised, and we have a lot of improvisation that we get to include in the show too. So the first thing we're going to learn is we're going to learn two foot patterns, and we're going to put them together. So the first thing is we have a triplet. A triplet is you're going to step down on one foot and then up, up. So you're going to step down, up, up. Other leg, down, up, up. We do that 4 times. We go down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up. We do that facing the side. We go down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up. The next foot pattern we do is it looks like you're like riding a little mini bicycle. You're gonna like, there's a little bit of a circular motion, and you're gonna pick up your feet and pick up your knees. You're gonna stay with your legs bent. So we're gonna put those together. We're gonna do 4 triplets and then 8 of our little bicycle walks. So let's go 5, 6, do it in place. Let's go 1, 2, 3, 4, and walk 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, and walk 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great. The way this is going to work is that the triplets can go anywhere and they want to be wild. We can toss our arms, toss our upper body. It wants to be really, really loose. So we're going to triplet 1, 2, 3, 4. And then the bicycle steps want to be the opposite of that. And a rule is that you can only travel on the right angles or travel on the corners. So if I was using my rug, I can only travel and turn sharp corners as I do that, where the triplet is anywhere you want and super crazy. So let's put those together, doing our crazy triplets into our really angular walks. And we're gonna do that twice through. So we go triplet, walk, triplet, walk. Here we go. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go walk. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4. And walk. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great. That is the order. And then the next part is our super fun improv section. So we're gonna do our triplet, walk, and then you have 2 8s to groove out however you feel when the music is playing. So it'll be very, very different. It's very energetic and full of life. So you wanna feel like you're staying stationary a little bit. You can travel a little bit in the room, but it's less of a big dance solo and more of like a personal groove. You really wanna do anything that feels good to you, like you're alone in your apartment, which I am a little bit. So if you are, then you'll know. So what we're going to do is we're going to do our triplet, walk, and then our solo. Then we're going to do that again. So I think it'll be easy just to play that with music, and we'll see how it goes. Really have fun with it. So fun. Let's do that one more time. One thing that I was just thinking about as I was doing it was how much upper body there is in the triplets, how much sort of like throwing my hair and having a little bit of a dance party with that. So you really want to feel nice and big in the upper body and then nice and strong in the upper body. And this is just a lower leg move. So it's like here, you're not even noticing the feet. It's more about the upper body. And then here, it's really about the feet. And now when we do our solos, completely different. Let's challenge ourselves to do a completely different thing. If you're planning on doing something, switch it and do something different. So here we go. Triplet walk, solo, twice through. So fun. I had so much fun and really worked a bit of sweat here. I hope you guys had a blast learning a little bit of Pepperland and dancing with MMDG. Please come back to our website and check out all of our resources and all of our classes that we're posting online. We would love to see you back and continuing to visit us. So thank you so much. Please share. Please have a wonderful day. Have a wonderful weekend, and I hope we get to dance together soon. Thank you so much. Have a great day.